C-O-N-C-A-N-N-O-N. I'm captain of the Lake City Fire Company.
Okay, Justin, why are you guys caught out here today?
The fire company was dispatched to a motor vehicle accident with possible entrapment vehicle rollover. Upon arrival, we found two vehicles in a T-bone style crash. One vehicle was on its roof with the patient still inside the vehicle. There were first responders on scene that were assessing and treating the patient. We did have additional units come in for a rescue as local resources were out of service. So we did have a rescue coming in from Lakeshore to assist, as well as West County Paramedics Association.
And can you comment on any possible injuries?
We did transport one patient to the hospital with head and neck and possible back injuries. The other patient, the other driver from the other vehicle, was a refusal.
Okay, and the towing company that removed vehicles?
Was that Eagle? I believe Eagle Towing was who towed the vehicles.
Okay, thank you, Justin.